boys in here. She has a career best of a 9.975 on the Omega bar, so virtually perfection.
And things that make a 9.975 routine stand out from, say, a 9.75 routine are simple things like her hitting all of those handstands, keeping her toes together, keeping her legs together throughout releases. Those finishing touches are what teams work for all preseason to get that in the competition, because that can make or break. That can get you to nationals or not. Just those extra little tens.
Absolutely.